I feel so sick now.
My name is Simon Lynch, I'm 23 years old, and I'm from the Isle of Man. At the moment, I live at home with my mum and my dad and my dog, but I'm ready for something bigger. My first audition was completely overwhelming.
You just reminded me what singing's all about.
Thank you.
The pressure's on.
The song that I'm doing, Six Chair Challenge, is a massive, massive risk.
If you're not taking a risk at this point, you shouldn't be here.
Hey, listen, you've got to make sure you give it absolutely everything. Yeah. It's important now that you need to go out there fighting and getting a seat.
Ready.
All right?
Ready. Yeah.
Go do this.
Thank you.
Here you go, mate.
I hope the judges like it. I just need them to see enough in me to warrant giving me a seat. I will fight tooth and nail to get one of those chairs.
Simon, welcome. How are you?
Good. I'm good. How are you?
I'm hoping that you are going to get us all excited. Good luck, Simon.
Thank you.
Standing in a crowded room and I can't see your face. Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. Break my bones, but you won't see me fall. The rising tide will rise against them all. So darling, hold my hand. Won't you hold my hand? Don't wanna walk on my own anymore. Won't you understand? 'Cause I don't wanna walk alone. There's no denying, you got me falling. I need you all in. 'Cause I don't wanna walk, don't wanna know that feeling when I'm all alone. 'Cause I don't wanna wait, and I'm not gonna break, and I don't wanna. Won't you hold my hand? Don't wanna walk on my own anymore. Won't you understand? 'Cause I don't wanna walk alone, 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 alone.
Thank you, Simon.
Simon, I'll keep it short and sweet. I like it. I like how you made it your own, and I would give you a seat.
Thank you.
It was the best audition in the boys' category so far. You sang it beautifully, and then you killed it at the end. You have to have a seat. It's simple as that.
Simon, you know, without being disrespectful or rude, this is the first time in the boys' category where I've actually gone, here is somebody who can really sing well. I thought the song started a little bit timid,
yeah.
Then you got your confidence and you showed us what you're capable of. I mean, literally, if you don't get a seat, I will eat myself.
Simon, that was great. You sung it beautifully. You made it your own. That's a song that we all know, that we play on the radio, and the fact that you made it your own, that's when you go from just being a regular singer into a star. Take a seat, Simon.
Thank you.
Thank you. while ago. Now it's getting interesting.